The fan who is suing Bobby Wagner for tackling him after he decided to do a gender reveal during the middle of the game claims that he suffered a concussion, but in reality, we can't blame Bobby or the fan. Because given the way games are being called right now, the refs just forgot to throw a flag on this play for roughing the passer.